Come on, guys, let's go.
Down here so we can finish the video and then we walk. Want to sit down here?
Short Pond is a place where people live. I'm doing good. Because what do you have to do if you all day thinking?
But that doesn't guarantee. So there is a program called Worry Awards based on how much money you spend. It's programmed to give you back 589. So they do not. Let's say. Let's say if somebody comes with a shark, that's the kiss of death.
Because. So what do you have to do? Because if he bows everyone.
In the lineup of the sales, then they have to give you back 589. You're able to come back in the store with you like 589.
Where's Daddy?
Their best to clean it out.
Now, a lot of people.
That's it. Depends on how much 5 years, depending on how much you spend. So, like on this, probably be 130, 140 for 5 years. But furniture. It's considered to be case goods. So there's only a year for structural. Now,
wait a minute. It's structural damage, well, it's a 5-year protection thing.
But I never tell people that, like, this company gives you 5 years from the frame because I can't remember everybody. But I know this one.
Can we go now?
They give you 5 years for structural.
Can we go now?
Could be the seams ripped. I don't know, maybe the zipper. I don't know what. However, it's put together.
Can no, you can. No, you can have all of your things.
Well, this is an item.
Because I want to get a couch. No. I want to get a couch. No. I want to get a couch. That's it.
But,
I'm going to beat you in front of it. Ow! 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 Don't you make it! Yes, you better make it! Will you dream? I'll make it once. Let's go to sleep.
And I looked at the guy and I said, oh,
what's going on here? Tell me what's going. Tell me what's going on. Tell me what's. Tell me. Tell me what's going. What's going on?
Our butt pulls this, yeah. So the fabric is this. So to make a nice house flat, you need a rotator.
I know what you did.
But again, you don't feel the wood.
I know what you did.
Because to be honest with you, this one over here is a great.
I know what you did.
It's a deep sofa.
It's like
a
deep
sofa.
I know what
you did. Now you know what bugs me about that couch? The lines aren't straight.
I know that. What you did.
But some people want, well, yeah, but then you got some people that want to do this. So if you're not rotating, your butt's going to pull the fabric and that line is going to look all Popeye. But that's me, I notice a weird thing like that. But,
that's not weird.
Like, but while I live with my neighbor, I love Haverty's, but while I've lived with Hexstone, so, years later, while I'm
working,
I live in this neighborhood.
It's
a nice neighborhood. I live in this
neighborhood. Yeah, let's go. Hold this.
He's videoing it.
Lots of beagles. Ah, let's go upstairs. Ooh, there's bed and all the stuff. Where are we going now? I think we're going else. It's some of this. Lancome. Choose from four shades. 98. A woman found their match. 10. Auto control or foundation for an example. Get out of here. No. Let's get away. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here.
Stop. Let me open it.
I got it. I got it. So I turn the light on.
Cinnamon.
cinnamon for you, and we might get you anything, and we get a hot dog and stuff like that, and cheese, so, you know.
Just kidding yourself. Come close, come close to daddy. You should come close to daddy.
Come on, son. Because what?
It's expensive, it's nice, but just every time it comes out.
Thank you.
Cheese.
Now I know. I'm gonna get one with us. Get it home.
This is like very good. video spread of my face. Here.
Sugar, you want?
Yeah, with this. So it has the right amount of salty and the right amount of sweet.
Yeah. have that for me. Yeah, we're almost finished. So
can you give me
lemonade?
Yeah.
What one? Which one?
Just lemonade. Oh,
regular. Regular.
Yeah. Use a napkin.
Because if you know you like it, it's
they're making a hot dog too. So we're gonna take home one salty, one cinnamon, and one hot dog. And two cheese. We're gonna take one cheese for me and one for you. Then I feel bad again.
Classic daddy. Y'all done?
Thank you. guys swap. I'm just going out to see
if no Pepsi, please.
Going.
We can go anywhere you want, but let's go to the car first. And we'll see what we'll see where we're going once we go to the car.
I don't know what's wrong with this thing.
Did you guys ever have anything in common with
us? Escalator is so cool.
It is, yeah. Okay, let's go to the car and then we'll find out where we're going next, okay? Okay, Yusuf?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Okay, we made it to Yusuf. We're going to the car.
Yusuf, stand out here and let me fix your shoes.
You want me to do it?
No, I'll do it.
Where are we going now?
Is it gonna walk down here? Walk a little bit? We can still have walk, we have time. You want to walk?
Oh, where are we going?
We can go to Toys R Us.
Yeah.
And get some toys, check some toys on Toys R Us. You want to do that?
Or I want to go.
Or you want to go
Five
to...
Five Below.
No, no, you want to go to Dave & Buster's and play?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go to Dave & Buster's. we find our destiny in. And you like it, right? But we're not going to take this stuff inside.
But I want to take this stuff.
You can't keep all this stuff inside.
I want to take all this stuff.
You can't hold it all. You can barely
you
hold it.
You too much fuel and you're going to lose it.
You're going to bad boy.
Nope. We'll talk about the car.
I want a David Buster's.
We'll talk about the car.
You can't go with all this stuff.
No, I want to go with all the stuff.
Yusuf, you can barely even hold it.
Put them in the bed. Okay?
But I want to stay only three of us.
Three? You want three people to come in the thing?
Yes.
Three people, okay? Which one are you going to bring?
Luigi, Mario, and Stuart.
Luigi, Mario, and Stuart. That's all you're bringing, okay?
And...
Nope, that's it. You said three.
Or I want SpongeBob, Mario, and Luigi.
Any three you want, but it's only three. Okay?
Mario, Luigi, and SpongeBob.
Mario, Luigi, and SpongeBob. Okay. Is that fine?
Well, yeah, we're going to put them in the blessing jar.
Yeah.
You don't lose them.
Yeah.
A nice time, we're not going to fry looking for them.
And when you want to use them, you can just take it out of the bag and do.
Come this way.
Okay. And when you want to use them, you can just take them out of the bag and be like, no. You okay? Okay? Okay, good boy. Excited
tonight?
I'm excited.
You need to go back to the door, right?
Go where?
And I need the phone so I can buy tickets,
Houston. You need the what?
The phone, because they have
okay.
I'm not gonna...
When we get there.
I'm not.
I'm gonna have to get the phone for a minute.
I'm not gonna get the phone. I'm not gonna get the phone.
No, this is Daddy's phone.
No, I'm not gonna get the phone.
Not now. When we go to the ambassador, when we get inside, in the beginning, I need to phone for 2 minutes to
I'm not.
Then let's go somewhere else.
No, David Buster's. No, I want David Buster's. I'm not going to...
Keep acting silly. You're not going to go nowhere.
I know.
Because you're a bad boy.
Yes, you're a bad boy. Yes, you're a bad boy. Is that what
I'm a YouTube star.
Stay here. Let's go the other way.
I need to buy tickets.
Let's go to Dave and Buster's.
And 15 songs in a row. Commercial free every day.
Like right now, 103.7 Play.
Tell me who the world, I fight too, I fight myself, I fight God, just tell me how many burdens left. I fight pain and hurricanes, today I wept. I'm trying to fight back tears, flood on my doorsteps. Life, you live in hell, puddles of blood in the street, shooters on top of the building, government aid ain't relief. Earthquake, the body drop, the ground breaks, the poor run with smoke lungs and scar face. Who need a hero?
Hero.
You need a hero, look in the mirror, that could be a hero. On the front lines at ground zero.
I'm SpongeBob, and I'm Mario.
Mass destruction and mass corruption, the souls of suffering men. Clutching on deaf ears again, rapture's coming. It's all prophecy, and if I gotta be sacrificed for the greater good, then that's what it gotta be.
Tomorrow's dreams.
songs in a row, commercial free. Hand-picked just for Richmond.
You didn't think some weird dude in corporate could pick songs this good, right? Commercial free now.
On 103.7 Play.
Once we get inside.